Hey guys, it's Jeff Wrestler, back again. Just, we're gonna try entering again. I don't know how many times it's been, but my thought is we're gonna try something new, you know? Tried 1 year with like a gimmick and a mask, that really didn't pan out. Tried killing somebody last year, that really wasn't the move. And I had some other ideas this year. I was gonna try to change my last name to Palumbo. Vic Murphy said that that's not legit and that he called me gay. I don't really understand that. Then I was like, all right, well, maybe I'll just be like the guy who touches dicks. But there's that guy in the woods, he does that. So I try to be like racially Asian, like stereotypically Asian. We already got apparently an Asian I got here. And then I was like, well, maybe I can pretend to be like a homeless black guy. But not only would probably I get canceled for that, Dad would be really upset with me. We already got a homeless black guy in the Rumble, so I guess I'm just gonna be Jeff Wrestler, you know? Just take me for who I am. I'm just being honest Abe, Jeff Wrestler. And I gotta make a move sometime here, because my dad, he sold his company, and he's like got all this extra time on his hands. He's up my ass, like,
you know, you're not gonna do his job. You know, I'll do it for you.
Dad, come on, man. You're old. Like, you can't be getting in the ring like that. So, like, this is crazy that he'd be thinking of doing that. But, hey, I'm gonna make a solid go at it. My name, Jeff Wrestler.